And the congratulations go to Adapt In.
So Mrs. Taylor's vision of the Tulane Nitrogen Reduction Challenge highlights the opportunities with technological innovations. But we should see this event in a much bigger context, in my view, as a start-off point for governments, the scientific community, the fertilizer industry, and farmers to raise the bar on nutrient management. That will end up helping solve the hypoxia problem. It is time.
This competition, this process has set in motion some of the great minds around the world thinking about an important problem. And I think over time and with greater focus for these incredible individuals and others, we are going to actually come to solve a problem. And that, I must say, is what Tulane University is about. And this is such an inspired way for us to, in a sense, participate in solving world problems.
It is my hope that innovation in this area will continue until the issue is a non-issue, until other potential solutions find applications to other similar problems, and until others, inspired by this challenge, approach Tulane, willing to sponsor new challenges.